things that have gone on in my life, I can't say it was difficult because I was pregnant with the Braxtons, and I didn't sign with the Braxtons, with the other sisters. But I was angry with music, I was angry with song, and I was trying to get back into it because I know I was missing something in my soul. And now the music that I sing now,